Making design in Canva becomes much easier when you know how to group elements together. You might want to move several pictures or text boxes at once, or keep your title and subtitle perfectly lined up. I will show you how to do this in a way that will save you time and make your designs look better. You know, when you group items in Canva, they stick together like pieces of a puzzle. This means you can move them around as one piece instead of moving each item separately. And there are three easy ways to group elements in Canva. The first is to select all the elements you want to group together and then click on the Group button in the toolbar above the canvas. The second method is to right-click the elements and then select Group from menu. And the last method you can use is a shortcut. Just press Ctrl and G, or Ctrl and G if you use a Mac. I prefer using the keyboard shortcut because it's faster, but the Group button works just as well if you like clicking better. In my opinion, grouping saves time because you don't have to move each item one by one. It also helps keep your design looking good because everything stays in the right place. Think of it like moving furniture. It's much easier to move a table with all its chairs at once than to move each piece separately. This simple feature makes a big difference in how fast and well you can design. Many people skip learning about grouping, but I think it's one of the most useful things to know in Canva. Once you start using groups, you will wonder how you ever designed without them. Remember to ungroup items when you need to make a small changes and group them again when you are done. This way, you are always have the control you need over your design while keeping everything organized. So, I hope you found this simple video tutorial helpful, and if you want, like the video and subscribe to the channel for more videos about Canva.